Hey friend, it's Brian here. Oh, look, I'm happy to be with you. I've been having technical difficulties. The lighting on my phone, like, it's just going crazy. So if it goes crazy in this video, I apologize. I have like four different lights in my room, try to make it as bright as possible. But I feel like the lighting on my phone will adjust everything to make it dark because it wants to play with me. But I'm gonna try to correct that as soon as possible. So, there's this guy by the name of Chris Woo, if I'm not mistaken, that has like taken over the iTunes charts. I have no idea who he is, but the number one song is called November Rain. So I'm like, we need to find out what this is all about. So that's what we're about to do. So if you're not my friend already, it's November. Make it rain on the subscribe button and be my friend, okay? I just thought of that, y'all. I just thought of that. I try to always work in the title. But look, let me tell you why. Me and my friends, we get together on this YouTube thing. And for right now, we listen to some of the greatest music, watch some of the greatest videos by some of the dopest artists that I would know nothing about unless I had good friends in my life. That's where you guys come in. You guys let me know in the comments what artists, what songs, music videos, and what live performances we need to watch. And we get to watching them. And for me, what I always say is music is universal. Music takes us away. And I call what we happens with me and my friends, I call it like a musical vacation. And we go all over the world, whether it's because the artists, where they're located, or the vibe to take us on, right? And we picked up a lot of friends along the way. So if you're watching right now, drop down in the comments, let me know where my friends at, what city, what state, what country, what continent you in, because you got a friend in New Orleans, Louisiana. And with no further ado, let's get into this this Chris Woo November Rain. Let's see what this is hidden for. I was not expecting that whatsoever. Chris is a savage. Chris is a straight savage. That sounded like everything that's on the radio right now. All right. I don't know where Chris is from. I have this feeling that he's not from America, but he just may be. I don't know why I thought that because his name, I don't know why I thought that. I just did because Asian music has just taken over iTunes, and it's a great thing. I just thought that maybe he was, anyway. Goodbye. Hey, hey. Why do I fall for your type? Say a prayer for the phone, man, goddamn. Gotta play the shit, say, man, goddamn. I can never ever hate a law about them. This is actually dope. Putting too much work to worry about them. Everything around me and you but my friends, yeah. Cause I fall for you at these times. November rain just made me feel so lonely. So I saw when I can't see my shorty. Know the truth, they can be my shorty. Cause I fall for you at these times. Hey, it's how I had to be, I'm sorry. Trying to put the blame. Just hear Chris's background vocals right now.
Cause I fall for you at these times. Hey, that's how I had to be, I'm sorry. Trying to
why Chris took over iTunes. Like, that was savage. Even from the picture that the picture that he had, he's just total, like, he's a savage with it. His flow, it was so fresh sounding, you know what I mean? And he has such a good flow to his voice. He had a nice voice too. So that's something sometimes that artists that make that style of music, sometimes they're like, they're rappers who, I guess, have a okay tone and like auto-tune it because they probably can't always sing in key or on the right pitch. And they auto-tune it and they just have a good flow because they're a rapper. So they do like this mixing of singing and rapping. But you can tell that Chris is a singer. Like he sings. He happens to be savage with style and with some floats, a little bit of flow to it, because that was everything. I totally, totally get why he took over the iTunes chart. I wasn't expecting that at all. And now I need to know, who is Chris Rue? Is he a new artist? Is he someone that was maybe from a different... Is he from here? Is he from, is he from somewhere else? Is he popular there and he's coming in to invade the States? And how exactly, like, these new artists that I feel are new artists, like, the... It's one thing whenever they have one song that's popular and it hits, but their album drops and everything goes straight to the top 10. So it lets me think that Chris Rue is not a new artist. He just may be a new artist to me, and he may be a new artist to most American consumers, you know. So hashtag, who is Chris Rue? Ooh, drop down in the comments. Y'all let me know who Chris Rue is and if we need to go on a journey with this, with, oh, about the curse. Chris Rue got me feeling a little gutter, a little in my feelings. if we need to know who Chris Wu is, I'm feeling real good right now. Chris, thank you for putting me in the mood. Okay, you put me in a whole vibe right now. Now I got my little beads on. I got my little head wrap on. I'm feeling pretty good right now. I'm all vibed out. Okay, we gonna keep it moving because we got so many things that we need to see, friends, and this was dope. I was not expecting to like it that much. I liked it a lot. Like, that's something that I listen to over and over again. All right. And I'm interested in hearing the other songs. I don't even know if this is the single. This was just the one that was number one on iTunes. So I have no idea what's going on with Chris Wu. I have no idea where he came from. But I'm interested. Y'all let me know what to look for, what to expect, what we need to get into with this dude, okay? He getting all my little ratchet out of me. Anyway, before more of the ratchet come out, I start losing my character, because I'm... We're going to move on to the next video. So, guys, I love you so much. Thanks for hanging out with me. I hope you hang out with me in the whole day and the whole upload. And I will see you guys in the next video. Before I do, come on and hit that subscribe button and be friends with me. And let's hang out the whole way through, so you know whenever it's time to hang out. Okay? You get that notification. Also, drop down in the comments. Let me know what artists, what songs, music videos, what performances we need to watch. And then also let me know where my friends at. Where are you? What city, what state, what country, what continent? Because you got a friend in New Orleans, Louisiana. All right? And we gonna go to the next video. And that's what I'll see you at, all right? See you in the next video. All right, love you. Bye. Yeah.